one cannot treat women with disrespect. One cannot, Kamalnath ji is from my party, but I don't like personally the type of language that Kamalnath ji has used. And I don't appreciate it. I think it's unfortunate. But as a general statement, I think that our treatment of women in this country at all levels has a lot to be improved. There's a lot to be improved, whether it is in the law and order, whether it is in just basic respect, whether it is in how much space they are accorded in business, in government, in other areas. I think our women are our pride. I think they should be protected. And I don't appreciate this type of language, regardless of who's using it.
Even your Gudolphin, Mr. Sindhya, has said that Congress never respects women. How do you see his statement? Because he was away with you.
Well, look, please take a look at our record. Take a look at our record right from the freedom struggle. You know, we are not, our record is pretty clear, it's open. And in fact, I've just made a statement here against something that one of our leaders has made. I don't think Mr. Sindhya or anybody else would make this type of statement about his leadership.